Right. Let's see what we can find from the shops. Just mainly camera this time, so to see how the video goes and the sound. Right inside my helmet. See what we got inside. Of course, buns. There's a fruit. Those are vegetables. Spring greens. Spring greens. Spring greens. 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 Brussels sprouts, carrots, parsnips. I need onions, small onions. Sausage rolls. Have we got the sausage rolls? Ah, gone up. Used to be a pound, and then £1.50. For milk. Condiments. Oh. Condiments. Mustard. English mustard. That's the one. Drop the vino. This is the old folks' home, isn't it?
I'm not gonna lie. I wish you're right.
chocolate. Eggies. Large eggies. And broken ones. That's it, all in one piece. Coffee. We need some coffee. Looks okay. Can't get much cheaper than that. $1.75. Right, I think that's a lot. Mustard, onions, vino, coffee, satsumas, eggs. That's about the lot. Thank you, Pat.
Thank you.
Your assistant.
Hello darling. You looked a bit lonely, so I thought I'd pop in here.
Keep me busy.
Doodly doo doo doo. Eggies at the top. Greens for Popeye.
Right. Yeah, you have an appetite.
See what we got here all together. One of those. And.
It's £11.90 then, please.
It never is.
It is.
I should have gone to Specsavers, see? Wrong way round.
There you go.
Thank you, lovely. See you again. Bye.
It was coming out a bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. How much did you buy?
Daisy waiting for me. Right, back to the note.